My life, what heaven kissed earth,
heaven kissed me.
And even after night has stopped howling and day has ceased hissing, even after the universe touches its other end with galaxies kissing, you will never find me missing any opportunity to say how much I love you in every way. My heart cannot, will not stray from this decision. More than I can envision when I close my eyes, you begin to obstruct that blackness, filling up the skies of my retinas, pupils, optic lenses, until that blackness descends from sight altogether, never to return. I now realize that my sole purpose before I met you was to yearn and earn the right to love and learn how to give it in an unconditional form so that my heart could properly perform for the rest of etc. And you could never measure the width of it, nor could you weigh the depth. Cannot wrap your thoughts around it again to accept how much it truly is, because it's as vast as that infinite heaven. The very one you must have come from, the very one in which you now live, you are that innumerable factor that summons me to give my love in an unhyphenated, unadulterated fashion. So in the midst of light, I close my eyes and imagine you bathed in that ever-developing ebony that contains my undying passion indeed. You must live in the infiniteness that exists when I close my eyes, and you are the passion inside of me. You're all I need.
Without you, how did I live without you?